Hello everyone, this is Steven from American Aquarium Products, and today we'll be talking about how to change your ballast in your TMC 110 UV sterilizer. First off, you want to unscrew both sides of the ballast housing. Then you want to unscrew the wiring compression rings and push the wiring through. This is the plug side. You're going to unscrew the wiring compression rings on the opposite side. And push the wires through. You want to pull the wires all the way through as much as you can on the side with the plug. This will allow access to the entire ballast. Next, you're going to unscrew the screws that are holding in the ballast. You're going to want to release all the wires that are connecting to the ballast. Also, keep in mind where the wires go. And you're going to want to take the wires out on the opposite side. There's only two wires on this side. Now you're going to take your new ballast and screw it into the ballast housing. Next, you're going to put the wires back into the ballast, the new ballast. This can be tricky. Make sure you tug on the wires to make sure that they are firmly seated. Next, you're going to want to do it on the opposite side. And then put the ballast back into the housing, pulling the wires back through. Screw the wiring compression rings back on. Make sure you pull the wire all the way through and then tighten the wiring compression ring. Pull the wires for the contacts through. Line up the end caps on the ballast housing. Here's a test to make sure the ballast is operating correctly. and it appears that the light has turned on. I hope this video helped you successfully exchange your ballast. Again, this is Steven from American Aquarium Products. Thanks for watching.